There are literally so many moments that define R5 this year.
One of the coolest moments for me and the boys, I think, was definitely showing up to Japan. And at the airport, there were thousands of fans.
And there was, like, police officers trying to hold back everybody.
It was getting pretty intense.
It's just crazy to think about. We've never been to this place before. We don't even speak their language.
Like, they want to be a part of everything. We appreciate that. I hope that the fans know that. Like, we appreciate the fans. So much. Just seeing them out there and seeing their faces and seeing them waving, you know, they're the best.
I love them!
One defining moment that comes to mind, playing for 16,000 people in Canada, not even being able to see the end of the crowd, it'll be something that I'm never gonna forget.
A moment I'll probably never forget is when we were in Mexico. I'm like jamming out, feeling the energy from the crowd. I took my guitar off, laid it on the floor, and just started like playing it. And that was one of those moments where I just got lost in the music.
We're all growing up and we're traveling the world together and we're experiencing and making all these amazing memories together.
Like, we're to the point where we can pretty much like read each other's mind on stage.
We just gradually keep getting better.
After playing show after show, you know, playing in Europe, I feel like we're reaching that level that we want to reach.
I think touring the world affects you. Like, you just become more aware of your surroundings and you learn a lot of things going around the world. Just from the different cultures and the different people and how people do certain things, and it's all very, very interesting. And if you watch and listen, you pick up so many life lessons.
Something I'm really looking forward to next year is recording our next album. I feel like we're working on things right now that I think we're all really are really excited about.
Music is our life, so making more music is just a dream, really.
Ever since I can remember, I've always wanted to, like, travel the world performing and playing shows. So, like, the fact that that's happening in this next year is, I mean, that's absolutely insane. And I absolutely cannot wait.
I don't think it matters if we become really successful or whatever it is. I think we'll always be making music, and I think we'll always be playing shows for whoever wants to watch or listen.